Hey guys, it's Sharon. And today is Tuesday, which means it's time for another text prank. Now, if you're new to my channel, I make text pranks every other Tuesday, so every 2 weeks I make a text prank. So, you know, it's what you guys love, it's what I do, it's what we're about to do. So for this week, I was like, you know what? I still want to do I Kissed a Girl to My Mom, but I'm not ready to deal with the consequences of that quite yet, so I'm kind of like trying to stall on it because I want to do it, but I don't want to do it, if you know what I mean. So I recently just made a reacting to Fake Love by BTS music video, and lately I've just been hearing that song on the radio a lot more. I've been listening to it a lot more in general, so I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna text Fake Love lyrics. And the best part is, since the song is in Korean, no one really knows the English lyrics of it. So I'm gonna be texting the English translation of the BTS Fake Love lyrics. So this is gonna be really fun. You read the lyrics in English and you're like, this is a very dramatic and deep song. And I'm like, I don't really have anyone I dramatically or deeply love or loved other than like my dog, you know, thumbs up for dogs. So I was like, let's just make it fun. Let's just text my ex crush from high school and let's just call it a day. I had a crush on this kid maybe in like sophomore or junior year. Honestly, high school is kind of a blur to me. I'm about to be a senior in college. I am a senior in college, so I'm like, this is a while ago. Him and I didn't fall out. I think like the last time we spoke, I was maybe a sophomore or a freshman in college. So it's like, we're not complete strangers, but it's not like we talk all the time either. So this is gonna be interesting. And also, just so you guys kind of get the backstory of it, him and I had kind of like a thing, like we knew we liked each other, but like it never got serious. So there's a little backstory for that. But if you guys do want to see more text pranks, definitely give us a thumbs up and comment down what text prank you want to see in the next 2 weeks, so next Tuesday. And of course, if you do want to see it, definitely make sure you're subscribed so you're around to see it. I also suggest you follow my Instagram and my Twitter, because that's where I ask you guys what videos you want to see next, and then I get out here and I make them. But enough about that, let's dive right into this text prank. This is gonna be fun and a little bit regretful, but aren't they all? Yeah. So before I start the actual text prank itself, I'm just gonna send like a starting message, because I'm not just gonna dive into lyrics of the song, because it starts kind of abruptly and it's also kind of like just very random. So I'm just gonna be like, hi, are you free to talk?
Hey, long time no talk. Yeah, I just left the gym. What's up?
Okay, so you responded, so I'm just gonna be like, there's something I've been wanting to get off my chest. Fake love lyrics. That's gonna be our hashtag for today, actually. Hashtag fake love. Yeah, that's gonna be it.
All right, go for it. Why were you pretending? Did I hurt you? I'm sorry if I did. I didn't mean to do it on purpose.
Oh, okay. I like how he says, I didn't mean to do it on purpose, but that's like every guy. Like, no guy ever really purposely hurts us, but yet they still hurt us, you know?
Yeah, we all do. What's up though? Why are you telling me this? Sharon, what happened? Did someone pull a dirty?
Someone, honestly, yeah, someone did pull a dirty. Someone's pulled many dirties. Multiple someones have pulled many dirties. Many dirties have been indeed pulled.
I see the creative writing is still in you, LOL. Are you okay though?
That's funny. Okay, well played. So if you've been watching my videos for a while, you know that in high school, I went to a school that had majors and I was a creative writing major. So I see where he's like, you still have the creative writing in you, because that's a very poetic line about growing a flower and it bloomed in a dream that can't come true. And then I sailed to the ocean where it was oh so blue. See, oh, ooh, remix? But okay, that was a good joke. I'll give him that.
Who hurt you?
Everyone.
Are you talking about me? Whoa, okay, what just happened? We barely dated though.
True.
You didn't have to do that. I don't know what I did to hurt you this much. What lie? I never asked you to. I wouldn't call it love. Sharon, who's upsetting you? Is it really me? Why you sad? I don't know. So you don't know why you're sad. I'm losing my mind. WTF is going on. LOL.
Okay, so this next line is basically saying to look at me. I'm not myself anymore, so I'm just gonna send, like, the first selfie I find on my phone, which is a selfie that I took, like, in a bathroom in London, and I'm wearing all black, and, like, I look kind of upset, but I don't know. It's just, I look very serious in it, so we'll just send that and, you know, make it more legit, right? Right? I hope so. I hope this works.
You look great. Don't give up. It's been so long since we've talked that we've both changed. I liked you the way you were. You never had to change yourself. I didn't say that. We just grew apart is all. I thought we both agreed to end things before it even got serious.
We did agree on that. But BTS doesn't know that.
We agreed on that. Are you sure, or is that why you're upset? Not fake love, just puppy love, I guess. I have a feeling you're upset at someone else and just hashing it out on me, which is really random and kind of odd.
Okay, so I skipped a portion of this song because it was talking about, like, going through a forest. And it's getting to the part where it gets repetitive, where it's like, love you so bad, I'm so sick of this fake love, I'm so sorry this is fake love, repeating over and over again. So I think I don't want to end it, but he's also saying, I have a feeling you're upset at someone else and you're taking out on me. And I'm like, I mean, I'm taking out BTS lyrics on you. So I think I'm just going to end it right here. Cause I'm like, I can't really do much other than keep sending, I'm so sorry, this is fake love, over and over again. So I'm just going to be like, I have a feeling this was just a lyric text prank for my YouTube channel, and you should let me post this, and you should subscribe, so next time you don't fall victim. He said, shut your mouth. What song is that and why is it so dramatic? Literally though, but it's a beautiful song. Like, the lyrics are so beautiful. It's just like, oh my god, this is so, like, gushy and, like, so lovey-dovey. I'm like, this is why BTS got it going on. Seen your channel on Facebook. I never watch your videos, so I probably should so this doesn't happen again. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah. So I'm just gonna be like, it's fake love by BTS and just thanks for letting me use the prank. And he said, ah, the K-pop people. Yes, the K-pop people, indeed, the kings of K-pop right now. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed that text prank. If you did, give us a thumbs up and comment down what text prank you want to see next. Let me know what you would have done in this text prank. I want to challenge you guys to start texting some BTS English lyrics to people you know and tweet me the screenshots and let's just do text pranks. That's like what we're going to do. We're just going to text prank people from now on ourselves. I'm going to challenge you guys every video. All that being said, I will see you guys in 2 Tuesdays with a video, and I'm trying to upload on Tuesdays and Fridays now, if you haven't caught on, so we'll see how long I actually stick to this schedule. But anyways, if you do want to see more videos, definitely subscribe for more. But with all that being said, I will see you guys next time. Bye.